am so pleased to be here in MMA, where there is a talk about regaining momentum, regaining confidence, reassuring quality. I have a feeling that can be achieved only from the newer generation. We have to believe that the student population, which are young and budding, are the people who now really transform the world through their unconventional and out-of-the-box thinking. Unbelievable business opportunities and creative ideas are created, especially in the age group of 19 to 25. Therefore, folks, do not believe in the previous wisdom that is purely an experience that is yesterday. You have created experiments today. Enjoy the experience of yesterday on today's experiment, so that tomorrow's expectations are abundant, amazing, and awesome. The power is on your hands. Go and conquer with out-of-the-box thinking, crazy ideas, and implementation. Immediately implementation. That is where you took the elders for experience and implementation. Not for the ideas, not for the creativity. That is yours. God bless you. Thank you.
Thank you so much for joining.